the White House manufactured sequestration as a gimmick to avoid difficult choices. And now the president is trying to replace his sequestration with other gimmicks. And in a week when House Democratic leaders can barely utter the words spending problem, we need the president to be working with the House in order to come up with thoughtful savings before we're all uttering the word debt crisis.